Investing in yourself is not selfish. It actually gives you a lot more energy to pour into your relationships with your boyfriends, your husbands, your children, your friends, and your coworkers. Hi, I'm Matthias for Makeup, and I'm a beauty self-empowerment coach. You can find out so much more information about my services and what I offer when I help women just like you find their inner beauty and bring it to the surface through the art of learning how to do their own makeup. And step by step, I can guide you and help you in making your buying choices, as well as how to apply these products. Now, I know many women are a little shy on camera, but it's okay. I love each and every one of you, and there are no dumb questions. I'm here to help you understand makeup on a deeper level. I know many of you wish that you had time to go to makeup school. Well, guess what? Now's your chance. You can book a one-on-one video chat with me or a series of sessions, and I will be your own personal beauty mentor and makeup school teacher. So please reach out to me. I would love to meet you. I do offer a free 20-minute Zoom consultation so you can see how the process works. It's very easily. Just go to MatthiasForMakeup.com and sign up. Have a beautiful day. Some of my fans that have come to me and they're watching in the room right now and I can see their names. Some of those fans are the women that chose to turn a corner, women that chose to not sit in the sameness, not be frustrated any longer by the way that they looked. So they reached out to me because they saw that I offer private VIP beauty seminars. They saw that it is an emotionally uplifting event. They reach out to me because they wanted to know how much of an investment it would be and would it be worth it to them. And they came to me and they met me and I changed their lives, you know, and I helped them turn a corner. I helped them look at themselves in the mirror in a new way. You know, I've worked on a lot of makeover shows and, you know, on television, it's pretty realistic. When we make over these people, it's really cool to see them do, you know, these makeovers. Okay, everyone, so I'm going to be bringing in Dickie, who is one of my new Patreon members and a longtime fan of my YouTube channel. I hope you guys will learn a lot from this experience and her sharing with you what it's like to kind of like take this new endeavor with me and kind of like turn a corner and go down a new path, because I want her to also inspire you from her own experience. So hopefully that will come through when we talk about her new beauty box that I just sent her. Okay.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Let's see. Yay, Dickie's in the house. Hi, Dickie. Okay, it's all good. You look beautiful today.
Oh my gosh. The end of the day, that.
Oh, you look great. You look good. You remind me of Barbara Eden.
Oh my, how nice.
Yeah, you totally remind
That's
me.
Very sweet.
Just share with me a little bit about who you are and kind of like what brought you to reaching out to me earlier this year about having a private VIP. What was going through your head?
The main thing was when I took my picture at the DMV, had my picture taken, I didn't look like me. And I thought, something is missing, something, because I didn't see me in that picture. And the more I listened to you, I thought that, you know, I need to find me again. And I knew through you, because you're so compassionate with this, with people, you know, you just have this way about you that brings the person out, that there's somewhere in there. And I had to find her again. And I believe I can do that with you.
You know, I love
hearing you put it into your own words like that, because we've all had that experience where whether you're 25 and you realize you're not 16 anymore, or you turn 30 and you realize you don't look like your freshman college photo anymore, or you're 40 and you realize, wow, I've changed a lot since I could start drinking and I was 21. Or you're 60 and you realize, I'm not 30 anymore. But we all go through that. So don't, you know, it's not just women over a certain age. It's like, I think as a human race, we take for granted our youth. We take for granted how much we can move and run and do things. And we age, you know, it's a natural part of the process. I know I see it in the mirror. Paula leaves. Do you remember Paula from our Patreon party? She was the one shared the most.
Yes.
So Paula, yes. Paula left us a comment. Paula says she looks beautiful.
She is beautiful. She's just gorgeous.
And Janice, I think Janice is in her early 60s. I met her 2 years ago in Austin. She came for a private VIP seminar and met me in Austin. She says, I know exactly what you mean, Dickie.
Looking
in a photograph. I want to know, what are some of the things that you have found value in through me that you weren't able to find elsewhere and out there? And I'm hoping that this will inspire women who are watching going, I still don't get it. I still don't understand what a video chat is, or I still don't know what Patreon's all about. I would love for you to maybe impart some sense into them as to what the value might be.
I don't know how to do the highlighting or and the bronzing. And I never have done my eyebrows. I mean, I've had them done at a salon, but I don't know how to do them myself. I see you do them and they just look gorgeous, and it just brings out the eyes. And I stopped doing eyeliner because it's smeared, and I want to do that again because I like that. I like eyeliner. The blush and my lipstick looks pale, and I think you'll be able to help me with putting that on without looking too much. And that's what I've learned, is that you can do this and make me feel good about myself. Make me feel not too overly done, but a natural way to where I can highlight the areas that I've never had to do before. As you mature, let's say, the eyebrows go away, the eyelashes get a little thin, and I know you can help me with everything. And the makeup. I've used the makeup since I was in my 20s, and I know I need to change. And I never knew what kind, because I'd see all these brands on the YouTube channels, and I never wanted to purchase them because I thought, well, that, you know, I don't know if that's right for me. So with you, I know you can help me with that. I just feel that.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that, first and foremost. What would you say to the women who watch YouTube and they feel like that's all the lesson they need? You know, there's no reason to kind of go into a video chat private tutoring session, because all they need to do is watch YouTube and they can learn everything they want.
No, I think the one-on-one, like you said, be able to put the makeup on where the creases, the lines don't show. And I stopped wearing eyeshadow because of the crepiness on my eyelids. And I've tried different products to make that stop. But nothing ever worked. And so talking to you and you getting to know me and my skin will help me be able to apply this makeup to where it looks nice. And I feel nice when I look in the mirror. I can look in the mirror and say, yes, I'm able to do this. And with your help and your knowledge, you'll know me, you'll know my skin. And you don't get that from just a YouTube channel.
I think that the majority of women who have worn makeup forever and ever and ever and years and years and years, and they tried different things, and they're always hunting and searching for the fountain of youth, I like to think of it as. Mm-hmm. I think that we have established this understanding in our society that there's a product that's going to make it all magically look perfect. Whether it's eyeshadow base to make your eyeshadow last longer, or a setting spray to make your makeup not come off in your dress, or whether it's, you know, a liquid lipstick that's going to make your teeth not get gloss on them. There's always, you know, and it's a part of just the world we live in about, you know, these brands coming out with product after product after product, really trying to answer the, you know, all these confusing, you know, difficult areas that women have. And my brand, my Find the Beauty VIP seminars, is not based on selling you the perfect product right now. It's not. Eventually I may come out with a product and I would love for it to answer many questions and frustrations, but right now it's not a product that I'm selling. It's a service. It's actually learning how to apply certain things in a way that you can get the product to work for you depending on your skin and your face shape and your texture, if that's what you have. Because I can use this Friday, for instance, on my YouTube channel, I'm putting out a full glam look that I did on myself with all drugstore affordable makeup. And then like last year, I did a spring glam look and I used all high-end products, you know, like Kevin Aucoin or Tom Ford. But this week it's going to be like NYX Cosmetics and just low-end stuff. And, you know, I definitely feel like there is a difference in the way that my skin looked, low-end to high-end, you know, but I can get drugstore makeup generally to work because I know how hard to press into the product. I know how much pressure to put on because I've worked with so many different brands and I know how to manipulate the product that I'm using dependent upon the ingredients that are in it or who I'm putting it on. Mm-hmm. And I think that's what women don't understand. Women don't understand that it's not like Maybelline's foundation or concealer that's going to answer all your prayers. It's finding the right concealer and learning how to apply it in a way that maybe you never thought of before, because most people on YouTube are not professional makeup artists and they're not really teachers. They're just product reviewers and funny, entertaining, you know, makeup enthusiasts who are fun. I watch them too. I'm not saying you should cancel all your subscriptions. I think there are a lot of really fun and entertaining and informative YouTube content creators, but there's no one who's like really trying to delve deep into artistry and connecting to an audience in a way that I'm doing. Uh-huh. And that's why I created my Patreon page, so that people like you could say, you know what, I really like his videos that are free on YouTube, but I want to see what happens if I join Patreon, because he says that I get exclusive videos and he says that I can do video chats with him.
No, the Patreon, I am so glad that I did that. I think that is the best thing I've done for myself this year.
You know, Janice just put a comment down. She's my VIP client from Austin. And she said, it's investing in yourself.
Right.
And that's right. Exactly what I was thinking, Janice. And I was waiting for Dickie to finish, you know, what she wanted to say before I was going to pose that thought to her and to everyone watching on Facebook and on YouTube. You know, it really is about, it's about investing in yourself. And I think that there's a certain kind of woman who, and at a certain time in your life, when you feel you are able to invest back into yourself. But I really love that you wanted to invest in yourself. And that's what I want anyone who's listening out there to really think about. You know, it is, if you're ready to invest in yourself, mm-hmm. You know, I'm offering you the chance to do that because I want to create a relationship with you and I want to help you and I want to mentor you and I want to help you feel better about yourself and I want to help you. You know, my motto is, when I look good on the outside, I feel better on the inside.
Right.
And that's not, I'm not doing a commercial for plastic surgery. That's not what I'm saying. Makeup does wonders. And I feel like when I do those things, I feel better. I just feel like a little bit better. You know, I know I don't look 21 anymore, but I know I don't look as old as I could look if I didn't take care of those pesky grays.
I can't thank you enough. I'm just so excited. I have goosebumps.
I'm excited too. So just let me know when you want to do your next video chat. Think about it for a few days and just text me or email me and let me know when you want to do your next hour, so I can teach you how to do all this step by step. If you come to our next session and you actually have some questions, you know, rather than try to think like, oh, what was it that I had? You know, maybe, you know, jot some notes down, jot some thoughts down if you start to play with it on your own. And that'll help our session go a little faster because you'll already have some questions right off the top.
Right. Thank you so much. I know I've taken up all your time.
No, you haven't. Please. You're my guest.
Gosh.
Thank you for being on my show, on my channel.
Well, this is the first time I've ever done anything like this. You're bringing me out of my shell.
Thank you so much, Dickie. I will talk to you soon, okay?
Thank you.
Enjoy your new beauty.
Thank you so much.
All right, Dickie.
Thank you. Have a great night. Mwah. You too. Bye-bye, ladies.